Hey, greetings, folks. Peri here. Welcome back to this Let's Play of Crusader Kings 2. This is the Norseback riding campaign, and we are picking up with Fjallkir Kjartan. I should have asked Cab. Oh well. King of Sweden, protector of the North, yada yada. So he just ascended the throne. He's been king. Oh, how long? 3 years? So he's learning the ropes. Kill Jarl the drunkard? Why are we killing people? Oh. Well, I guess he kind of needs to die, since we've already tried to kill him. Not many positive traits. One of my goals here is I'm going to try to start getting these forts built up. Try to get the... Try to get some of these outer territories to start embracing feudalism. Because right now I'm a tribal nation with a feudal core, which is not quite the strength I'm looking for. So we will... This time being, we'll throw that at him. See if that achieves the goal I'm looking for. Tuna, there we go. A tuna matata. It's a wonderful phrase. I won't use information. Anyone else who wants in? Ugh. My sister passed away. I am sad. Let's see. Too many faction threats. Well, they killed that problem. I think. There we go. That false religion thing gets you every time. Where are my advisors? Is it here where I built it? No, it was... No. Ah, Castletown. So we go to government types. Little feudalism. Oh, funding buildings gives a relationship bonus. I'll have to keep that in mind. Children lack childhood focus. Give you humility. Give you etiquette. Factions, who is... Okay. Dangerous faction. Holstein, da 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 da. You're a great spy master. No, go there, go there. Technology. Go back down to Constantinople. If I'm lucky, you'll get killed. Ooh, West Frankian revolt. I'll let them argue. Child needs an educational focus. You can learn how to run places. Do not like me. Let's see. It's quite the army they've got there. Threat news? Not quite yet. Hmm. And then fleet levies. Do we really have that many lesser positions open? Minor titles. No. Intriguing. Oops, strong group. And we'll go over here. Actually, we'll go over here. Well, it's not worth it. Well, that's embarrassing. Mighty hunters were not. Okay, succession is finally secured, roughly. Factions, any of these? Let's see. Fine, we'll go raid England. Or get crushed in the process. Who's dangerous? You're dangerous. Why are you unhappy with me? Well, that was a fiasco. Military inclined. Let's see, what can I build here? So 146, so we'll throw something in here. How does he get three? Wow. I mean, admittedly, it's a young son, but that's a lot of gold. Let's see. Well, none of the big heavy hitters want to kill him. Let's see, back up one. You are... What is your... Let's see. Why are you wanting to control the chiefdom of Holston? Well, it's easy enough to fix. Transfer vassalage. And then we will raise our army again. And we can stand them down. Other reasons you're angry. You're ambitious. You're a title claimant. I stressed out my character trying to become wealthy. That's always charming. You need to be a diplomat. Play with a little bit of fire. What's the worst that can happen, as the old saying goes? Let's see. I'll avoid the Civil War for now. Now, part of me feels I should be spending this gold upgrading my own demesne. Spend it there. Oh well. I guess I did. But getting the kingdom out of the king phase and getting it into feudalism is also quite valuable to me, so. Chance of the peasants of Sudermania have started a delightful tradition where the peasantry from several villages meet up and dance. I will support such an endeavor. Oh. Grand Landed title. I don't want it. Does that flip the government? It does. And you want... I'll keep you loyal to me for now. And let's see. How do I only have five? So you have two and you have two. Nah. We'll see what happens. We need to bring him back over to the good side, so... Well, as to not have a revolt. Yeah, well, we'll find out next time, so... As always, thanks for watching, and I will see you then.